telephonic conversation with Mr. Gaylor and Tanya.
Hello, can I speak to Mr. Peter?
I'm sorry, he's not there. May I know who is speaking? I'm his son, Simon.
It is his advocate, Gaylor. Can you please convey a message to him?
Yes, sir, of course.
Please inform him that the court hearing scheduled from tomorrow has been postponed to Wednesday.
Okay, sir. I will convey the message.
As Simon is leaving for me, he leaves a message for his father. Dear Dad, Mr. Gaylor, your advocate called this morning to inform you that the court hearing scheduled for tomorrow has been postponed to Wednesday. Your son,
இது வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.